What's going on with y'all, man? Welcome back to another episode of Seven Deadly Sins. So, last episode, Chandler killed Droll and Gloxinia. Straight up. I thought they were going to put up a better fight. Nope. He just straight up killed them. That shows how strong he is, because Gloxinia and Droll are still stronger than King and Diane. You know what I'm saying? So, that means Chandler is on a whole nother fucking level. Luckily, before Chandler can do the same thing to the Sins, who are completely weakened right now, Meliodas woke up. And it looks like he grew he grew in height, and he grew in age a little bit. He definitely looks, he doesn't look as young as he did. He looks like a goddamn young adult now. But he woke up and straight up said that he wants to become the Demon King. Because I think that's really the only way to save Elizabeth, right? It's not going to save himself, because he has to keep living and do his Demon King thing, but at least he can end the curse that is on Elizabeth. Perpetual rebirth. And, I mean, shit. How many times have we seen a male sacrifice themselves for the female in shows like this? Many, many times. And this is not, this show is not, afraid to do the same damn thing. So, that's what he's doing right now. It's pretty fucked. It's pretty fucked. I mean, because is he wrong? That's probably because when you become the Demon King, you probably get some more powers. You know what I'm saying? And he'll be able to get rid of her curse. So if that's the solution, then it is what it is. I can't be totally opposed to his solution, even though it fucks over his friends, because he's the one that's been suffering the most. Him and Elizabeth. Meliodas especially. He's been seeing Elizabeth die over and over again for 3,000 years, bro. 107 Elizabeths. And this is the last straw. So I can't even blame him. I can't even blame him here. But obviously the Sins don't want him to do that. So let's see what they do to change his mind or whatever. So, but things are getting really, really good. Things have been really, really good for a long time in the show. Of course, the animation hasn't been on par. Obviously, Meliodas versus Escanor, we all wished it was better animation. So do I. Of course I do. It is what it is, man. But at least the story is still on point. And the characters are still there, so it's fine. But anyway, let's go and get into it. This is Seven Deadly Sins, Season 3, Episode 17. Before we get into the episode, though, guys, make sure y'all look at the links down below. If y'all want early access to these reactions, you can go ahead and click that join button, you know what I'm saying? Become a member of the Wolfpack, right? If you want early and full reactions, you can hit up my Patreon. If you want to check out my Twitch stream, twitch.tv/wolfreacts. I am live Monday through Fridays at 6 p.m. Pacific Time. What are we doing? We're gaming, we're watching YouTube videos, literally just hanging out, having a good time, good vibes over there. So if you guys have time during the weekdays at nights, come check out my live streams and say what's up, alright? And if you guys don't have a Twitch or don't want to watch Twitch, you can subscribe to my second YouTube channel down there as well, where I pretty much put my Twitch highlights on that channel for you guys to watch. And of course, last but not least, you can find a link to my Discord server, go on and click that shit and come join our little community. Other than that, let's get into it. SDS 3x17, make sure I like, subscribe. Esterosa? Having a dream about Elizabeth? Ooh, was there like a love triangle? I mean, brothers kind of share the same interests sometimes, so maybe. Oh my god. So time works in there. Much different. I wonder what the fuck you saw in there.
Wow.
That straight up sounds like, you know, what the folktales say what hell is. That is pretty much all it is. Everything that she said. That sounds fucking awful.
エリザベスは誰にも渡さねえ。おう、シット。ふぬけの分際で欲張ってんじゃねえぞ。今さら貴様なぞに俺の野望を邪魔されてたまるか。
Oh, what the fuck? Damn, Melia. Did he just get stronger again? He's holding down Esterosa and Zeldris and John Cusack. Hey.
Zeldris-sama, どうされました？
いいだろう。貴様に協力してやる。
What? What did he whisper in his ear? God damn it, I hate when they do that. He probably told him, yo, after I lift our curses, I'll make you the Demon King, because I don't fucking care. That's probably what he said, right?
血出してくれ。
なんだよ、メリオダス。自分は一人高みの見物か？
魔人族の裏切り者に、海軍をおとなしく渡す奴がいると思うか。だからお前らに任せるんだ。頼んだぜ。二人とも自分の立場をよくご存知のようだ。
Dude, what the hell did Zeldris did Meliodas tell Zeldris? He's like totally cooperative now. What the fuck?
ここが。
Did we just blue skidoo right into Hawk's eyes into purgatory? Yo. That's very convenient. What? Wait. What? The mom put a love curse too? That's so fucked, bro. What is wrong with these parents? Damn. I believe him too. He even changed his form and everything. Dude, it's reminding me of Yu-Gi-Oh! Where he talks like this for the most of the thing, then all of a sudden he talks like this when he goes Yu-Gi-Oh! Form. That's what he just did to remind me. What the hell did she just do? She slapped the fucking living light out of him. Okay, Elizabeth. I mean, listen, she's strong as fuck, right? Meliodas chose her, the king of giants, the king of the fairies, to fight alongside him. So she's got some shit. We've seen her do some shit already. She just doesn't know how to access it. It just comes out randomly because, you know, she's slowly getting her powers back. But she's strong as fuck. We can't forget that. Alright, so mission. We must go to Purgatory to retrieve Meliodas's emotions, because they seem to be all gone. Even his love for Elizabeth, he literally just said it doesn't exist anymore. So we gotta find it in Purgatory. And apparently the best way through Purgatory is to blue skidoo right into Hawk's eyes. Whatever. It's convenient. It makes some kind of sense. Let's just fucking do it. And I guess Bond's the one that's gonna do that, because he's most fitted. Anyone else that goes in there is probably just gonna wither away and die. You know what I'm saying? But Bond, because he is immortal, I guess he's the best man for the job. And he's obviously very much attached to the captain. So if anyone's gonna be able to find his feelings besides Elizabeth, it might be Bond. It's probably gonna be Bond. You know, his fucking besto friendo. So, all right, cool, dope. All right, well, it's still good. Still good. I mean, I don't remember any bad episodes for Seven Deadly Sins in a while. I can't even remember, and that's a really, really good sign. And the story just keeps up. It keeps bringing a bunch of like new facts, which confuse me a little bit you know, because I feel like some of them may be improvised. But even if they were, it's still good. At least they keep thinking of new ideas. So yeah, I fuck with it. It's fine. Anyway, that's going to be it for this reaction, though, guys. Before I end, if y'all want early access to these reactions, you can go ahead and click that join button down there. You know what I'm saying? Scroll down, become a member of the Wolfpack. If you want early and full reactions, you can hit up my Patreon. If you want to check out my Twitch streams, my live streams, twitch.tv/wolfreacts. I am live Monday through Fridays at 6 p.m. Pacific time. And what are we doing? We're gaming, we're watching YouTube videos, hanging out, having fun, good vibes. If you guys have time during the weekdays at nights, come check out my live streams and say what's up. All right. And if you guys don't have a Twitch or don't want to watch Twitch, you can subscribe to my second YouTube channel down there as well, where I pretty much put my Twitch highlights on that channel for you guys to watch. And of course, last but not least, you can find a link to my Discord server. Go on and click that shit and come join our little community. Other than that, I'm out of here. Y'all have a good one, and I will see y'all in the next episode of Seven Deadly Sins.